All right, getting things ready. Yep, water bottle. Oh yeah. Oh, water good. Pockets are zipped up. GoPro check. All right, 36, 38, good. Okay. All right. Let's go check out this trail. All right. Brakes work. It was nice being in the shade. Wow, that's loose. Not quite sure where the actual trail starts. Try up here. Okay. I mean, wow, okay. All right, beating the right gear going down there. I don't know, all this looks sort of unfinished. And it's not where I rode before. Okay, let's go down. Oh wow. Okay. Yeah, we're about to do some climbing, boys. No traction, man. Oh, shit. All right. Oh. All right. I'm having to push the bike up. Brake it. And then pull up just to get traction to come up here. Yeah. I don't think I should be up here. Yeah, take a look at that. Jesus. Yeah. I need to get out of here. My God. Wow, man. Yeah, I'll be washing my bike today. All right. Okay, I need to get back to the main road. That means going back up there. Or, just keep going straight because it can't be that far. My back wheel will not even turn. Wow. Jesus. All right. Yeah, see, there's the asphalt or the gravel. Mud and dirt just flying everywhere. Yeah. This is miserable, man. Jesus. This is absolutely miserable. break my damn chain. I already know what I've got to do. I got to get my wheels cleaned off. I should go gravel riding up here. Okay. Actually, it'll be quite nice once it's done. Oh yeah, now the mud's flying off. Okay, so there's the back of the bank. Community Bank Club. Ooh. All right. Then go back the other way. Head back up here, make this turn. That's kind of cool. I mean, you can actually come up here and do an actual like gravel ride. Huh. I'm not gonna ride way over there though. I will turn around. Try to actually hit some trail stuff. All this gravel is fun, but it's not what I'm out here for. And I have no idea where this goes. Feels nice to be out of the sun, though. Okay. Huh. All right. Okay. The trail continues on that way, wherever that starts. Okay. I'm tempted just to cut across here because I don't know where the trailheads are. Where they start. Yeah. I'm just gonna cut across. Because I really don't know. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's climb. Whew. Come on, baby. Hey, yeah. I mean, that's a pretty steep drop on either side. Okay. That's fun, a little punchy little climb like that. Okay. That's where I started right here. Oh good, more mud. Alright. I'm just gonna go there. Oh. Very interesting. Alright. Keep on going, I guess. Yeah. This is the worst part right here. Getting off of a muddy trail, then getting onto this blacktop or whatever this is, gravel, and just hearing the rock chips is chipping away at your carbon. Split decision, and I chose the climb. Thing down there, just where I came from. Okay. I have so much mud on my tires that I'm actually afraid to take anything at speed because they're not really clearing the mud that well. Well, the front tire anyway. Okay. And it just empties out right here. All right. Now, where am I going? Okay. I guess I'll go left. Yeah, let's go left. There's trees that way. Even my shoes, man. I'm glad I have carbon tape, or the frame protective tape. I'm glad I have frame protective tape on my bike because these little rocks, man, they are beating up the frame. Okay, well, here's, all right, well, there's the truck, right? Let me turn back around. There's a lot more trail to explore. So now I know how to get out of here if I need to. Whee! Okay. That's where I started, I think. Came from earlier. Not going down there again. I went down there already. And I came from there. Okay. Look at my map. And see where I haven't been. Okay. Oh, that leads nowhere. Okay. Okay. I guess I'm climbing back up. Whew. Whew. From there. Okay. Okay. I have not been down there, which that's the little island turnabout. Okay. I'll head back here. Whew. Oh. Well, in all fairness, I mean, it is still a work in progress. I've not been down there. That looks kind of cool. And I have been up at the road over there, so I'm gonna go check out that little trail, that little offshoot. Shade. Okay. Yeah. All right, and camera is rolling. Just making sure. Yeah, honestly, I think the battery died because it was too hot. That mother is hot. So there is not a whole lot of shade. Once you get away from the trees, its sun is right down on you. And dude, it's not even a hot day today. What I think I want to do is I'm going to walk, because I've been down here already. What I want to do is I've been down here already. I want to double back up and go up there and see where that goes, and then come down. I think that'd be fun, but that's definitely a hike a bike situation there. Whew. Because I have no idea where the beginning is. Okay. Hello. Yeah. I mean, holy shit. Yeah. This is definitely the more advanced section. Whew. Okay. Now, I gotta get these rocks out of my shoes. All right, camera on. We're rolling. All right, good deal. So, got the rocks out of my shoes. But yeah, I mean, this clay sticks to everything. Should have seen the amount of mud I pulled from underneath the bottom of my shoe. Whew. Okay. Get my gloves on. They're full of mud as well. Okay. Whew. Get me a calibrated mud removal tool. Get it out of my fork. There we go. All right. All right, back on it. Okay, we're gonna see where this trail goes and where's the beginning of it. Okay. It's a little bit off camber. Looks like around those two trees and pedaling it back up. Okay. All right. Off camber, foot down, pedal. Nope. Damn. Okay. Whew. Okay, looks like it goes around the hill and then down, meeting the other trail system over there. Okay. So either way you come up here, it's a steep climb coming up. Cool. All right. Very cool. Whew. Okay. All right, pedal, 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 pedal. All right. Pedal up. Come on. That's not good. Okay. Seat down. All right. Control braking right here. Come around. Whew. Right. Huh. Whew, okay. That was a little fun. I'm gonna try to stay in the shade. That blacktop is hot. Am I still rolling? Yeah. All right. okay. And that goes nowhere. I need to go up there. I need to find out why my chain is popping under load. I don't have enough speed for that. I'm worried I damaged my chain or my chain ring on a pebble, on a rock or something. Going up the hill. See that pop? Okay. I gotta find out what's going on. Okay. Yeah. I think my first gear sprocket is bent. Okay. All right. Okay. Whew. Yeah, no. Not even going to attempt it. Right. Okay. Thank you.
Oh yeah. Okay. I don't know where this goes. And according to the map, I have not been out here yet. Trail right there. And one right there. Man, it's like the fucking Sahara out here. It's just nothing but sun. Oh yeah, it's better. Much, much better. Whew, sweat's in the eyes. Nice little feature they put in. All right, now here's looks like some good single track. Finally. Whee. That was kind of fun. Who them flies? The little gnats. The midges. Somebody's having a good time. All right. I think it's time to head back to the truck. Yeah, you're cool. Idiot. Actually, no, I have not been down here. Huh. I just came from here. Okay. Where did I park? Whew. I need signage. Okay. All right. We're going to... Back to start. Okay, now, I'll tell you what. Navigations, find a workout. Okay. Pan and zoom. Okay. That's where I need to be. So I need to take this. All right, got it. All right. Woo. Seriously, the next time I'm out here, I may bring my gravel bike and just ride this. This is nice. It's like your own little gravel park bike. Gravel bike park. Okay. Going straight. Ah, yeah. The old creak of the carbon.